It's Blizzap King the Giant Robots, and welcome back to Front Mission 3. Previously, simulations and shouting at Dad. It's time to move out. You'll land on Nagia by submarine. Takeuchi will explain the mission en route. Don't worry about us, you should worry about yourself. I'm not worried. Show me how good you really are in battle. Will do! Tetsuo, we're leaving! Okay. Kure! Nagoya. Looks like Ivanovich is on the move. You're probably merged with the 5th Division of Omihiro. Should we attack before they merge? Do what you want. Watch out for Ivanovich's mercenaries. Lukov had trouble with them in DHC. Chief of Staff, I don't think Lukov is trustworthy. But we can't finish Midas without him. Don't worry. All we need is his knowledge of Midas.
Oh shit, hello all Tyson. Well, I don't have water, but I have strawberry juice. Like juice, not soda. So. Thank you.
Once Midas goes to the mad fresh, it'll be taken care of. Do we really need a mass produced Midas? Midas is a great weapon, but I believe it should never be used.
Once the big Zom is mass produced, we'll win this whole war!
Major, don't talk back to me! You keep quiet and follow my orders! I'm sorry, sir. This is a chance for Japan to lead the world. We can't give up now. Tetsuo, we're approaching Ise Bay.
Roger that. Mr. Takeuchi, what's the situation in Nagoya?
Commander Eagle's eyes. Isekai is being held in a chemical factory.
Right in the middle of the city. Are we going through the city? That would cause civilian casualties.
Yes, let's avoid any battles to surprise the enemy.
What are we gonna do?
Take a look at this.
Oh shit, is this a sewer plan?
The sewer plan!
What's that?
It's the Nagoya Underground Sewage Treatment Plant. This is a chemical factory where they're keeping the commander. Passing through the plant puts you directly under the chemical factory.
So we're going under the city. We're going through a sewer? No way! Oh my god! I'd rather die than go through a sewer!
Then Fam will stay here!
Wait a minute!
Well, if you don't want to go...
That doesn't mean I want to stay here. You'll be in the vans, so you won't smell anything. But my wands only get dirty! Well, then maybe you should stay behind. I haven't saved shit! Tetsuo, can't I go above ground? No, quit complaining and we're leaving behind. Alright, fine! You're all going to help me clean my bonds when we get back. maybe this was a bad idea.
What are you babbling about? You just don't know when to give up.
Hey, I'll complain if I want to.
Shut up.
I don't think we can get through so easily. Enyos, Shunyos, and couple AFEs. I think it'd be alright. Maybe it might be better to go back and go from above. No, we'll have to force our way through.
We can't let them call for backup. We should hit them hard.
Do you hear that?
Give it up.
Fine, let's give it to them real good.
Enemies! They're trying to get to the chemical factory! There aren't that many, let's get them!
Choose characters with shields first. Hey, I have a character that same shield defense. And the killer, Alyssa. It's fine, dude.
It's groovy.
That's what my strategy guy told me. Get fucked!
That's a way to start the stage.
Hehehehe.
So... Now is Alyssa, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer!
Can defend.
No skills for you.
So, the thing I did with everyone is I ignored the weapon that they are supposed to be the best with. So, Ryogo is actually a melee specialist as opposed to rate of fire forever. I'm so glad that finally popped. I actually will take Blackout. So one surrender, one ejected. Panic shot. Rude. So, do you have items that you don't? You do, though. I'm also trying to unlock skills as opposed to being super efficient.
Aim body! Body, 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 body.
I should pop first. We'll do skill and aim body, because topple shot's redundant if I'm gonna aim at their body. Yeah, but skillet might be better. Well, then you know what? I like the extra damage though. It's cheap. It's a cheap extra shot. I hear you and I understand you, but it's a cheap extra shot.
No.
Yeah, but it's an extra shot. That's what I'm looking at here.
Another one.
No skills.
Destroy.
Now sit down. Wrong unit. I'm sure I can't capture it, but... who's the bigger threat? Yeah, you. I've been trying to get that to pop forever.
Aim body.
Almost every turn. Oh no! Payback! The revenge! Then I was told to sit down. See? Free attack!
Hmm.
Damn, Melissa. Tetsuo, three attacks, three salvo.
Destroyed.
Platinum. Do I have the Shimmyo 111? You know what? I don't know, so... Ah, a new robot! Welcome to team, new robot. The enemy's primary unit, no?
I don't know, but it's only a matter of time.
Don't tell me going back when we've covered this far.
What's with the sudden rush of enthusiasm?
Because I don't care anymore! I'm up for anything!
Should we calm her down?
I think it's better than her not being enthused at all. We're continuing with the mission. Well, as not to get too far ahead of myself, let's go check out one of those other simulators that I haven't touched yet. Simulation. Nanjing.
tackle sleeve.
Now, if it hits the body on an eject, rent asunder. Double shot. There's your war crime. Nice! It has begun. There, oh, that's not the move. I know that doesn't apply right now, but that's... I'm trying to get double punch too. Oh, shit, I didn't see those two helicopters. Helicopter removed. Thank you. Nice. And it survived. Fucking rude. Alright, well, next time, more sewers into the training simulator that we haven't seen yet. Good night, Space Lords.